Once again, we'd like to welcome you aboard JetBlue Flight 1246 with service to Boston. My name is Tanya, it's my pleasure to be flying with Ray. Our captain's name is Chris, and he will be assisted by his first officer, Timothy. Our estimated flight time today will be 1 hour and 45 minutes.
Not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on
first before helping others. We'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We will be passing through the cabin to make sure we are ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, seatback and tray table are stowed, and all carry-on items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on any JetBlue flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and could result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has two restrooms, one in the front of the cabin and one in the back. Each is equipped with an infant changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need it, there is a reading light above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. Thanks for your attention. We hope you enjoy the JetBlue experience.
And flight crew members, please be seated for takeoff.
offer of a stand of free snacks and beverages to bail on today's flight, including fresh and very Dunkin' coffee, beer, wine, and cocktails can be purchased with any major debit or credit card in Apple Pay.